that in. Fairy. Comfort.
It's the other.
But at least it's proven to be a pee wash.
Yeah.
Thank you.
When did it start playing this one?
I don't know, I didn't notice it.
What's your name, James? What did that new stuff on that?
Ah. I showed it to the creator.
Ah.
So?
And then you also went in the 95 move.
That's actually the longest standing wash in our wash in our kitchen.
Hmm?
That's actually the longest standing washer in this kitchen for the entire week I've been here.
It is actually, isn't it?
Who set it up? Monday. When Monday set it up?
Yeah, he did the classical on the Saturday and then Sunday. The index on the Sunday.
That is the classical on the Sunday because they had nothing on the Saturday.
Oh, yeah.
And then we set it up Sunday night, didn't we?
Mmm.
It's now Friday night and it's still there.
Yeah. It'll be there forevermore.
You gonna keep that as your daily driver for now?
Two good machines? Well, don't know.
I think your dad's calling you.
Oh, that would fucking surprise me.
Ready. I'm heating, of course. Guess I'm freezing cold this time.
didn't know how to turn the Wi-Fi on.
Oh, the Wi-Fi?
Yeah, you didn't even know how to turn it on.
Oh. I thought he was using his iPhone still.
Well, he was using the Xperia today.
Cheap steak.
What is that?
Of course it's cheap steak. Mmm, bad.
Is the steak and cheese ones good?
Mmm. Does this still do heated rinses regardless of whether it's hot or cold?
Yeah, heated rinsing. Synthetic or cottons. Can't tell the whiskey in them.
Good for alcoholics.
No, that's it.
Yeah.
should be great to kick in basin. As well as the kettle.
I mean, it had four boosts, three boosts there, I think. Big mug.
Yeah, it's right in the kitchen, in the doom rack.
That explains a lot. You having one or what?
Yeah, not in the spoon bag.
You having one?
Ooh.
A cup of tea?
Oh, I don't know, like.
Where's your mug?
It's in the kitchen, in the cupboard.
So it's right there.
Oh, yeah, this one, yeah.
Funny.
That one, yeah.
And then we're going to do some machines.
Yay.
around in a second.
That sounds fun.
Oh, I have some chocolate.
Oh, yeah. What, chocolate cake or chocolate?
Both?
Yeah.
What are you going to do with that Philco for right now?
What am I going to do with it?
I've got an idea.
Hopefully it shouldn't be too much to put right.
I know, but I meant for now, out of the way.
Well, for now?
Yeah, I'm thinking, we'll take that out. Put that in there.
Yeah.
So at least the machine's sort of there, ready.
Yeah, for either one disposal or two.
To fix up.
Fix up, yeah.
We'll take this out.
Mm-hmm.
For now. Put the logic in. The first 1100 in. If that works. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is washing. Move the Trixie Benders out. Stick that in the middle of the room. Down.
Mm-hmm.
Same reason, because we'll be going back, I think. But you door it back in its
under
spot.
Here.
Yeah.
And get the drying done and that's it.
Oh, and put the little Bendix.
In the bedroom on top of one of the other ones.
Or you can stick it on top of the Philco.
Yeah, that's it, then I'll do that one
in the little cupboard.
Yeah.
Ah. Because again, the little Bendix he was working on, I mean, that's a silly little thing. We'll get rid of it.
Yeah.
That is the most silliest little thing ever.
What are we on here? Still on D?
Still on D, yeah. At least he's up now. We're going to get all this done before we go to bed.
Yeah. So the carers can't complain.
Exactly. Duh. That's the thinking.
Yeah. Because apparently that they feed back everything when they go into someone's house.
And all you need is a mate to help you
to
move the damn machines.
Yeah.
I mean, ideally, you need a shed outside.
Yeah, I do.
And not a cheap one either. You need a proper one. You need a decent one.
If I was wanting to move house, would be as well just to keep them in the bedroom and then keep the money for other things for the future.
Yeah, but to be also fair, you could probably also afford. We'll have to see with your dad, really. Really. But it's very easy to get cheap two bedroom flats, stuff like that. rent. Quite cheap.
Yeah. Because what my plan is eventually is to, like, move somewhere into the central part of Scotland. Wrong place.
England.
England, yes. Thank you. Central England. Or southwest, southeast England.
Southwest would be go for southwest, sort of down towards or south middle south.
Yeah, the main part of England, not
well, middle south near Brighton.
Yeah.
That's still in the countryside. You'd be used to it.
Yeah.
Not in the busy city.
Yeah, because it's like, I mean, like, you see where I used to live, and now you see where I do live.
Yeah, but that where you used to live is a bit like where I live now.
Yeah.
Actually, if anything, that's nicer where you live.
We're not to stay up too long, by the way.
Right?
We're not to stay up too long.
Well, at least after the cycle's finished. Obviously.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah, after this one.
Chucky biscuit. Ew.
Oh, sorry, I didn't go on that quick.
You put it on your chicken slice.
Bring dead.
There's an advantage of using that.
Pardon?
There's an advantage of using that.
Yeah, it's good.
No, something else. It's quiet.
Yeah, it spins very quietly. It's quieter than the WT960.
It's quieter than every other machine we've actually used, to be honest.
Mm.
That's the loudest. James is fit to up 9560.
Yeah. And but the noisiest pump the world goes to the classical.
Yes. I don't know. I think my Siemens could beat it. My Siemens is pretty bad.
Go our comps to. Ich wohne This guy is trying to talk to me in German. I would like the French to hear that.